children, so I will wipe your seed from the earth forever.